You know, sometimes it's we've done that, but you know, here there's not a lot of time, and you go switching tires and all, you know, all the stuff. We can't yeah. We do that when we can have to go slow, but we can't. They come in and refuel their bike and then go again. We can't necessarily refill our bike in that time. Plus, our guys don't think it's legal. They think we're going to get in trouble. They think it's however you read the rule book, yeah, to refill on pit road, it's kind of like it's not clear. I mean, if, you know, no need to even say. I mean, I really, the beginning was just too slippery, too cold. I couldn't get the tires to work. I mean, you know, if we could have started with a little bit less standing water, I think we could have had a good shot at them. But obviously in the beginning was just couldn't get the heat, the tires to warm up, and I was just all over the place and had a big moment in turn one. I mean, I don't think they showed it on TV, but I did what Lorenzo did, but just barely stayed on, picked it up straight through the grass, came back on, and then had another moment, and then was just hanging on. And then the track kind of started to, you know, standing water disappeared, and was able to get the tires going and was able to get into a pretty good rhythm. I mean, I did, like you say, do the fastest lap, which is kind of cool because it's the first time I did one on Ducati, but I don't really get any point. You know, I don't really mean a whole lot, but I'm glad you noticed, Dennis. And, you know, I tried to make a run at Colin. You know, it was a big difference between third and fourth and have a sniff at that podium. But I got to say respect to Colin. You know, 1 week after breaking his collarbone, he passed me and put a big gap into me, and I couldn't recover. I tried, and, you know, I got to within 4 seconds. And, you know, if I could have just got a little bit closer and maybe really latched on, could have, you know, I was hoping for a last lap. But respect to Colin. He deserved it, earned it. No, I don't like it. You know, I definitely don't like him, you know, losing out to a podium to anybody. But I can't say, you know, after his last week and coming in here, he don't deserve it. So, you know, respect to him. You know, I was right there with Ben, and all of a sudden that lap, he just started going fast. I was like, wow, you know, either he found something or started to go a little bit too hard. And I remember thinking, you know, he went from, you know, we're running the same pace, all of a sudden every corner was just going. I was like, he's got to be on the edge, you know. And then when he crashed, I was like, well, yeah, nope. I could see why. Yeah. And then I lost time the next lap because when we came back through, they were still waving the waving yellows, and he crashed so early on the straightaway, kind of like Simoncelli. I thought, well, wow, somebody else has crashed. There's got to be something on the track. So I went down to the inside, and I think, yeah, we haven't, you know, I qualified this year exactly same time I did last year, and obviously everybody else improved a lot. So, I mean, I think it's a combination. I should be faster than I was here last year regardless. But yeah, it's true. Honda's did a big step. You know, they're 2 seconds faster than they were last year. You know, that's a lot.